Good morning, everyone. I'm 4029 meteorologist Laura Huckabee. Well, we have made it to Friday. We're moving into a holiday weekend, a three-day weekend, and we are looking definitely at some hot temperatures. You'll head out to 70s. You've got hot temperatures this afternoon in the 90s. Some people will hit triple digits, if not today, over the weekend. And we've got some spotty showers moving in to possibly cool us off as we move toward Monday. Until that time, however, wow, be ready, because the heat scale for today, we're keeping it at a 4. Highs will be in the mid to upper 90s, some triple digits, and heat index values will be anywhere from about 97 to 105. So it is definitely going to be a scorcher. Are you headed out to some of the high school football games tonight? If so, it's the kind that you're going to have a water bottle, because the kickoff's around 7 o'clock, and at that time, Northwest Arkansas will still be in the low 90s, and the River Valley will still be in the mid 90s. Specifically, for this Friday, as we kind of transition into what you need to know. In the River Valley, look for partly cloudy skies. There may be an isolated shower, but more than likely you're going to stay hot and dry with a high of 99. In Northwest Arkansas, there's a 20% chance of a shower, but I don't think it's going to be anything that lasts for very long. If you get it, it's in and out very quickly. The high today will end up being 96. If you are headed down to the Razorback game over the weekend, you must stay hydrated. Noontime temperature for tailgating will be 92. As the ball's kicked off, it's definitely going to be a hot one, 97 degrees. And at 6 o'clock still, not much heat relief. The temperature will be 94. In the extended forecast, we may have a little heat relief with a few stray showers on Sunday or on Monday. With the extra clouds and the opportunity for showers, temperatures will come back down again. Afternoon highs will move back down into the upper 80s for Northwest Arkansas and low 90s for the River Valley. But that doesn't happen until the first of next week. So this weekend, be prepared for the hot weather. Keep an eye to the sky, and we'll keep you up to date with the latest weather information.